There appears to be a lot. Man, all these people are hanging out at my bar. That's so cool. I like when people appreciate my work. My hard work, my labor. Bar looks pretty cool, you know. I don't know. I got the idea of doing this because, you know, on the Wiki Station 13 Dong Labs wiki for, you know, this server under the job wiki for this, it suggests redecorating the bar. So I was like, well, that sounds like a fun idea. So this is the first time I've ever tried this. As you saw when I was trying to put the table together, and we finally figured it out, and it looks pretty sweet. People are getting drunk, hanging out in the bar. There's a zombies. Oh man. Do zombies like booze? They don't. They like brains. Hot dog. New market potential. Check out the new bar design. Hawkins Stoop. The place to see before you leave. Before you leave. Yep, Hawkins Stoop. Oh no, it's Hawkins Stoop. Fuck, I ain't say it over my microphone. Sometimes it loses transmissions, actually. That's what happened there, because I definitely pushed the thing, see? There we go. Let's put some more stuff out. Thank you for feeding me the booze. No problem, bruh. Play nice, you two. That's all right. If it's empty, then I'll like toss it. That was good. Trush, trush, trush. More drink. Keeping a well-stocked bar here. I don't care, whatever. Do what you gotta do, buddy. Get that guy drunk around on my server. Oh man, this is a fun round to play right after the bar. Running my own bar. Living the dream. How long until he starts vomiting? Otis, man, he could drink forever. Hey, no. Don't wrench anything in here. Not my bar. Please, my work. Tom. Man, I'm drunk now. To see the bar? See, I'm all drunk and I talk like an idiot now. I hope they enjoy it. Let's make sure these are all empty. Yep. I'm not concerned about the zombies. Let's fill that. As long as everything has a little booze in it, we're good. Someone's making food. Oh, yes. Finally, I get to grub. Grab a fork. Grab some spaghetti. Nom 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 nom. Hot, hot, hot. Put my fork back. That was tasty. Thank you, whoever cooked some fucking spaghetti. That was really sweet of them. More wine. Fill up some more bottles. Make sure all these are full. Dude, stop. Why is he smashing me on the head? That's not funny. It's making me sad. Why do you wanna make me sad, buddy? I'm trying to play Space Station. I'm trying to be a barman. I need a bouncer, man. Next time I do this, I'm gonna rearrange my bar and hire a fucking bouncer. Dude, there's zombies coming. Who gives a shit? Let's fucking hang out with the zombies. Do you think when fucking, like, Spanish people came from Spain over to fucking America, people were like, oh no, it's Spanish people? Probably. But it's not like we fucking didn't let them in our bars. You know? God. I've heard fucking hating on the Spaniards, yo. I wish I could just load all that shit into my still. I mean, the easy way would be to pull this here, but I know that I can't. That'd be so good. I can. Or no, I can't. I finished stuffing already. I should have wine left still. Plenty. Might as well finish it up. lagging. Yeah, that was a big little lag spike. I got an idea. It's a little late, but it's time for one more renovation. Why is he hitting me on the head? What a dick, dude. I mean, I'm kind of a dick sometimes, but dude, okay. And I won't put a stair here because it's right next to the door. But that's what I'm gonna have, like that. I want him to walk into a chair. And now, we get to put that extra bottle out. Sweet bar music playing. I mean, I wouldn't listen to this at a bar that I go to, but like, you know, some kind of speakeasy or something, maybe. Put that in my bag. I'm not gonna have all kinds of trash laying around my bar. I'm cleaning my bar before we go. Throw everything in the trash. I'm gonna even put the bananas in my booze thing. Lock it. Time to go. The escape shuttle's here. Pick up the trash. My bar's pretty clean. Am I stuck in here? Fuck, I got 2 minutes to get out of here. Gotta break out of my own bar. Should be able to get through and out of here. No, I can't now. I have 10 seconds. Whatever. I got my bar. Don't know what happened, but that's the end of the round. Let's see. Syndicate Trader. They both failed. He almost had that, but he barely lost it. Well, there we go, guys. That was a pretty fun round. I had a lot of fun. I hope you guys, you know, enjoy watching it, but I don't give a shit. I did making it. So, hey, see you guys next time.